Today we will learn Pythagoras' property. Here is a right angle triangle ABC having right angle at B. In any right angle triangle, the side opposite to the right angle is called hypotenuse. So here AC is the hypotenuse. Similarly, the sides forming the right angle of triangle are called legs of the right angle triangle. So here AB and BC are legs of the right angle triangle. Pythagoras' property states that in a right angle triangle, the square of hypotenuse is equal to the sum of square of other two sides. So if ABC is right angle triangle, right angle at B, then AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Let's understand its proof. Here is the right triangle ABC, right angle at B, in which AB is equal to 3 cm, BC is equal to 4 cm and AC is equal to 5 cm. We can draw a square of side 3 cm on AB, square of side 4 cm on side BC and square of side 5 cm on hypotenuse AC of this triangle as shown in figure. Let's find the area of these squares. We know that the area of square side multiplied by side. We write it as side square. So the area of square with side 3 cm is 3 cm multiplied by 3 cm, that is 9 square cm. We write it as 9 square cm. Similarly, area of square with side 4 cm is 4 cm multiplied by 4 cm, that is 16 square cm, and area of square with side 5 cm is 5 cm multiplied by 5 cm is equal to 25 square cm. Here 25 square cm is equal to 9 square cm plus 16 square cm. That means we can arrange the area of squares of side 3 cm and 4 cm in the area of square of side 5 cm. That means the area of square of side 5 cm is equal to the sum of areas of square of side 3 cm and 4 cm. In general, for right angle triangle ABC, right angle at B, we write AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. That is, the square of hypotenuse is equal to the sum of square of other two sides of the right angle triangle. Now, let's solve some questions based on Pythagoras' property. Find which of the following lengths can be used to construct a right angle triangle. In the case of right angle triangle, we know that the square of hypotenuse is equal to the sum of squares of other two sides. The hypotenuse is longest side in a right angle triangle. Let's talk about the first part of this question. In the first part, the longest side is 10 cm, so it must be a hypotenuse. Square of hypotenuse is 10 square is equal to 10 multiplied by 10 is equal to 100. Square of one leg is 4 cm is equal to 4 multiplied by 4 is equal to 16, which is same as the square of other leg. Here, we can see that 16 plus 16 is not equal to 100. That means 10 square is not equal to 4 square plus 4 square. Hence, triangle with side 4 cm, 4 cm and 10 cm is not a right angle triangle. Let's talk about second case. Here, 13 square is equal to 13 multiplied by 13 is equal to 169. 5 square is equal to 5 multiplied by 5 is equal to 25. And 12 square is equal to 12 multiplied by 12 is equal to 144. Since 169 is equal to 25 plus 144, hence 13 square is equal to 5 square plus 12 square. Thus, we can say that 5 cm, 12 cm and 13 cm are the lengths of right angle triangle. Next question. In the given figure, PQ is equal to 10 cm, QR is equal to 6 cm, what is the length of PR? We have given a triangle PQR in which angle R is a right angle. That means triangle PQR is a right angle triangle in which sides PR and QR forming the right angle are the legs of right angle triangle, and the side PQ opposite to the right angle is hypotenuse of right angle triangle. For right angle triangles, the Pythagoras property is applicable. So, PQ square is equal to PR square plus QR square. Let's put the given values in this statement. 10 square is equal to PR square plus 6 square. Here, 10 square is 10 multiplied by 10, that is 100. Similarly, 6 square is 6 multiplied by 6 is equal to 36. So, 100 is equal to PR square plus 36. If we take 36 to LHS, then we get 100 minus 36 is equal to PR square, which can be written like this. PR square is equal to 64. Now, we have to find the length of PR, whose square is 64. How we can do that? To find the number whose square is 64, we will go on multiplying numbers with itself. So, here, 1 square is equal to 1 multiplied by 1 is equal to 1. 2 square is equal to 2 multiplied by 2 is equal to 4. In this way, we can find 8 square is equal to 8 multiplied by 8 is equal to 64. That means PR is equal to 8 cm. So now, I hope you can solve problems based on Pythagoras property. Thanks for watching this video.